ribbon. This one will become a cup holder or Christmas basket. Easy peasy.